Okay, here we go.
Responds good to soothing tones.
Does anybody have like a campfire song or something we can sing to kill the time? Ooh, I know one. It's called
Please Stop.
Right, yeah. Okay. Wait, is Please Stop the name of your song?
No.
Okay. So, how long before someone else wants to pull this thing?
We are 60 clicks from the fortress.
I'd say closer to 75.
Well, there is only one way to know for sure. 0.1 clicks. 0.2 clicks.
0.9. 2.1.
0.3 clicks.
4.5.
0.4 clicks. 0.5 clicks.
0.66 clicks. For the love of flock, stop counting clicks. You couldn't enumerate all the ways to eat that whole cake myself.
Thirteen whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right.
Enough to spend the night in the yard soon. I love falling asleep looking at the stars, wondering what might be out there. Mom says Grandpa used to play this a lot when she was a kid, but it's been busted ever since I can remember. Says you can get a brain parasite if you share a toothbrush. Imagine that. Something growing inside of you, slowly taking over. So cool.
Well, 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 look who decided to finally come up.
Where's my cake?
I warned you.
No, you didn't.
I am so full.
Mom.
Oh. Okay, sit your butt down, Slowpoke. Don't worry, I'm not gonna sing.
I liked your singing.
Well, you might be the only one. Go on, make a wish. You're officially a teenager. Oh, somebody's got a girlfriend. Is it Janie? Oh, yes.
It's not Janie.
She is so smart. Love Janie. Okay, I'm just teasing. What did you wish for?
Why would I wish for anything? I've got everything I want.
Oh, what huge favor are you about to ask me?
Just $10. Dan, Andy, and I want to go see Night of the Cosmos at the Rio tonight.
A movie? Tonight.
Come on. It's gonna be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
I don't think I want you to see that, Peter. I let you watch the hockey mask one, and you were sleeping in my bed the next three nights.
You watched The Exorcist when you were younger than me.
Of course you would remember that. And then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare. No, I wanted us to have some us time tonight, you know? Maybe finish our game. You can't duck out right when I'm about to win.
We can still do all that stuff. Or some of it. Tomorrow. You're always telling me to get out of the house more.
A movie theater does not count as out of the house, and you know it.
Pretty please?
I don't know. Truck's still in the shop, and I don't want you walking alone in the dark. There's been a lot of weirdos out there. It's not safe.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Were you careful when you got that black eye?
I told you,
I was... I know! You were standing up for someone, which is a good thing. But you cannot go punching your way out of every problem, Peter.
I couldn't just stand there.
No. Of course not. Okay, get me my purse. Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together. Don't you dare touch that dial.
The cave looks super professional. You sure you didn't buy it?
Save the flattery, Peter. Leave that alone. I love it. And look, it even has your little handprint on it. The longer you wait to get that gift...
Little guy put up a big fight. Wouldn't have been able to land him without Grandpa's tricks. Sometimes Grandma and Grandpa would let me sleep with them if I was too afraid down in the basement. Man, am I glad I finally got my hair the way I like it. I don't know much about art, but I know that this is excellent. Grandma really had talent. I know it sounds crazy, but Mom's convinced my dad was an alien. She really believes it. Could she be right?
At last!
Huh?
We have arrived at the Monster Queen's fortress.
At its entrance, anyway. As I was saying, you don't trust me, Rocket?
With Groot? Flark, no! I ain't putting his bark solely in your hands!
Your call, Peter.
You're just jealous my plan's better. You're green with envy.
Better than black and blue.
Try it, lady. I got 12,000 volts with your name on it.
Could really use a voice of reason here, Peter.
Quill's asleep at the helm, which means I'm in charge, and we're doing my plan.
The plan
look,
the
what you've got
it's not an actual bug, it's a tracker. So
serious?
We can keep tabs on Groot after we sell him.
Fine, but you're responsible for sneaking the four of us back in tonight.
Name?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you.
Well, you do live on a mud ball in the middle of nowhere.
What's that?
What he means is you will have. We're huge in the Kree system.
What's in the box?
A rare creature, last of his kind, and all-around swell guy.
Looks like a bush.
It is a tree.
A talking tree. That's new. All right, get going. Before I change my mind. And if the lady don't like it, I'll be carting out what's left of you in that box.
Thanks, officer. Have a nice day.
Officer?
Whatever.
Not exactly an easy way out if this all goes to hell.
It's gonna go great. We got a killer monster and a solid plan.
The tree is no killer. We should be selling the angry rodent. Lady Hellbender will be displeased.
What? I'm supposed to be scared just because she's got hell in her name? She runs a glorified zoo.
That's no zoo.
It's a Flarkin army.
Any chance they're the zookeepers with guns?
I have never seen Orthos tamed. I have seen one trample a man to pulp.
It's fine. Worst comes to worst, we hightail it for the Milano.
Unless she's got a fleet of Shi'ar dropships.
Yeah, like she's got a bunch of ships to take her old Monster Mash on tour.
I stand corrected. Those ain't Shi'ar.
Oh, come on.
Why did we not simply dock here and avoid the planet's inhospitable surface?
Great question.
Next time, I'm flying.
Indeed.
We needed time to iron out the plan. Now it's foolproof.
Lady Hellbender is no fool.
When her monster goes missing, she'll assume it was us.
Assume, yes, but not no. Not chases across the galaxy level of no, at least.
Are you Flarkin kidding me? Look at this place! It'll take forever to find fruit after we sell them.
Peter Quill expects you to use your insect device.
Bug! What's the matter, Rocket? Getting cold feet?
No!
Relax, Rocket. We've got your tracker thing, right?
Don't exactly draw us a map, Quill. It's more like a hot-warm sort of thing.
You mean hot, cold, right?
What?
Galarin skull. That is truly a priceless trophy. Oh,
woman with expensive tastes. That's good news for our deal. Come on, we're a team. We stick together. All for one and one for all.
That's surprisingly insightful. Did you just make that up?
Yep, just now. Totally off the top of my head.
Follow me and pay attention. You will not approach Lady Hellbender's throne. If she chooses to approach you, you will remain still. No erratic movements.
I am humbled by my king's competence.
Spare me your empty attitude.
Apologies, my queen. I meant no offense.
I know what you meant. Do not blame me, fool. You are not the first to claim they have captured a Tara Tara.
You doubt its authenticity?
If it is what you say it is, prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I said,
milady,
release it.
We got this.
Bring in the next seller, and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's next of it. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord. Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. And such flesh. Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
But unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Peter Quill. I believe she is flirting with me.
Just play along, man. Flatter her or something. Got this.
This for the best. Your negotiation skills are terrible. Lady Hellbender, I can see by the size of your weapon that you must be a skillful warrior.
Perhaps I can give you a demonstration sometime.
You would make an acceptable opponent.
Tell me, Destroyer. What brings you to Sacnoff 9?
Peter Quill, show her the creature.
A Flora Colossus. I thought your kind had been wiped out.
Name your terms, Destroyer.
20,000 units.
20,000?
The creature is not monstrous like the creepy little beast. But it is a capable warrior, and it possesses regenerative qualities. Also, it is the last of its species. 20,000 units is sufficient compensation.
No.
No? What do you mean, no?
I mean, no.
Well, then you're an idiot, lady!
Hey there, hi, Star-Lord. Again, the leader of the Guardians of the Galaxy. Trax was just messing with you. 10,000 units would be more than enough.
The amount I demanded was not a mistake.
Don't you think 10,000 is a more reasonable amount, Drax?
I do not.
He is just kidding. 10,000 units and we'll throw in a coupon.
Enough! If I wish to hear curs whine, I'd visit the feeding pens. Ugh. 9,000 units for the Flora Colossus Destroyer.
9,537. For the cage.
Deal. Storms of Sekhnov grow ravenous. You will stay among my Hellraisers and revel as one of us.
Yeah, this is great. We'd be... Thank you.
Flirting with a Sekhnarfian beast handler.
Who confirmed that Groot is definitely probably being kept in the new additions pen.
Which is where exactly?
Well, we didn't quite get that far.
Good thing we're doing my plan. Tracker's pointing back to Lady Skull Suit's throne room, so... that's where I'm going.
Tiny little problem.
When these guys go, they go hard.
They're heavily inebriated.
Doesn't mean they're not a threat. Some of my best blade work happens after I've had a few.
If a few Scut Knuckles gotta die to save Groot, so be it.
Whoa! Hey! We are not here to start a war with the woman who's got her own private army.
No, just rob her.
If we do things right and be quiet, we'll be in and out with no one the wiser. Drax! What part of quiet don't you understand?
Dead is quiet, Peter Quill.
No killing! Don't touch anything, don't step on anything, and don't break anything. Don't do anything stupid. If we mess this up, it's game over for Groot. And us.
Gotta hand it to the lady. She knows how to throw a party.
It was like this with the Ravagers, too. Yondu was a real work-hard, play-hard sort.
Thanos doing either usually ended up with murder.
We comparing Scuddy father figures? Because mine gave me a shock collar for my birthday.
Once we ditch this place, I'll show you guys a real party.
I will construct festive headwear worthy of this celebration.
I knew just looking at these goons, they couldn't handle their drink. Throne room entrance is down there, so we just gotta, you know,
leap out.
way across the chasm.
Quietly.
Gotta say, this is not what I had in mind when you pitched this whole hero for hire thing.
Maybe Hellbender will give you a job.
I'm not the one she was interested in.
She's right. We should have just sold Drax.
That's not what I said.
Maybe next time we're in a bind, we can auction off a date with Drax.
Katathians do not date. We perform feats of virility and are judged worthy.
You ended up with your wife?
Uvac was the most proficient killer in the village. Perfections were sought after most.
Sounds like my kind of woman.
That's it. Deadhead passed another bunch of lightweights.
You're sure that tracker of yours is reliable?
Trust me, this baby's paid for itself.
Oh, you actually paid for it?
Paid, stolen, such ugly words.
I trust Rocket's doodad. Remember that time on Onsara?
I remember no such time.
Before your day's muscles, Quill got caught stealing eggs from this place on Sakaar.
Why am I not surprised?
My doodad led me straight to him, hiding in a spike hatchery.
I was not hiding. Do your magic, Rocket.
It is not magic.
Just saying. Have a little faith, Wolberry. My tech built them thumpers. It's gonna pop this door, and it'll find Groot.
I thought about signing up with the Ravagers for a bit.
My good, Grandma. Those were the same options. Okay. Tracker says... come on, you skeggy.
I knew that thing was junk.
Look, we saw him take Groot down the elevator, right? So we just gotta find the controls.
Lady Ladida's probably got him on her fancy chair up there.
We are down here.
Hellbender used some sort of rising stairs. There's gotta be a way of activating them from ground level.
Come on, buddy. Do something.
What's wrong?
Nothing. It's just, Groot ain't moving or nothing.
Perhaps he is asleep.
He's probably just in a cage.
If we can't find a switch, maybe we can get access to the circuitry itself.
Perhaps Lady Hellbender operates the elevator.
What?
We watched her bewitch a Terra Terra. Perhaps this is among her powers.
Well, failing magic elevator lady, let's entertain the idea that the controls are up on that throne. Give her the old laser eyes, Quill. See if you can spot a power source or something.
The Cycnorphian night air is refreshing.
Smells like eggs.
Burnt hair.
Indeed.
Of course, she can't just have a normal friggin' ground level chair.
Maybe there's a control panel inside there you can hack.
It's possible.
All right, Drax, try to clear that rubble.
At once.
Let's see what's hiding back there. Think you could have made more noise with that?
Of course. But you did not ask.
You sure that tracker is fixed?
I told you, it ain't broke. All right, I'm sending the schematic to your visor. Just follow the wiring and tell me which junctions to switch.
What's it like in there, Rocket?
Cramped and dusty.
Whoops. Must be Cycnorph soothing sounds, volume 2.
I believe those are monster mating calls.
Okay, that's a little freaky.
These ground wires are just tied together.
Switch this.
Done.
This one.
What are they doing trying to run this much current through one capacitor?
Is
there a problem?
Just amateurs. This whole board is gonna need to be replaced.
Right now.
Well, no. But I should at least leave a note.
Oh, here.
Yep. This thing is a mess. There's wires everywhere.
Have you seen the Milano?
Hey! Those are much more organized than they could be. It ain't my fault I ran out of them zip ties.
Okay, here. Rocket, did that work?
It's half-powered, but I don't got enough juice to flip the circuit yet. There's gotta be a second node.
Okay. And here?
Got it.
Switch this.
Done. The primary and secondary relays are connected, you Sarnooks.
Your tone conveys negativity.
Means if one fails, they both fail.
That does seem negative. This one.
Oh.
Peter?
Close, what? We've got company!
Is killing permitted now, Peter Quill?
Yes, now! Kill them now!
Like a hot knife!
Bring this now!
Your magical mask malfunctioned, Peter Quill!
Following directions isn't his strong suit!
Load up, Rocket! This is all a big misunderstanding!
A shot in the head ought to teach him!
Your peace!
If these guns sound the alarm, it's on you!
Well, their opportunity to do so has passed!
Well, that was not ideal.
Hey, no witnesses, no problem.
Maybe Hellbender won't miss them. Okay. There, keep it like that. I can get up to the throne now.
Better hope that panel actually works, because I'm out of things to tinker with down here.
Of course it'll work. See?
Nailed it.
That is the wrong elevator.
What? He's right. Groot went down on the other side.
Well, it's the only one we got, sweetheart.
Call me sweetheart again.
Look, I'm sure they both lead to the same place.
Your voice does not convey certainty.
I'm mostly sure.
This is it. We're almost there.
I gotta say, this is going pretty smooth.
It has been considerably less than smooth.
Okay, yeah, we had that one kink, but at least no one raised the alarm.
That's what you call a kink?
It'll be smooth sailing from here.
What the piece of scut!
Right on cue.
It's not that. Something's wrong.
Heads up, more guards.
I'll give a wide berth, Peter Quill.
Come on, you hunk of chunk. Flark!
Shh. Anyone else got a bad feeling all of a sudden?
Rocket, keep it down.
Stuff it, Quill. Groot's tracker just went dark.
You said we're almost there. I'm sure he's fine.
You look sure as scut. Groot!
That could have gone better.
Could have gone worse. At least he didn't wake anyone on his way.
The rodent has tiny padded feet. Peter Quill, are you certain it is not best that we simply cut their throats while they sleep?
Very sporting of you, Drax, and yes, I'm sure.
Is it possible that Roden would leave without us after freeing the tree.
No, he wouldn't. Maybe we should hurry up.
We are not the ones wearing jet boots.
Rocket, wait for us!
You did not wait.
Thanks, Drax.
What's with this place and no railings? It's like they got the architect from the Death Star.
I am not familiar with that installation.
We should probably split up. Any breeding pairs. Maybe she keeps them separate.
Lady Hellbender would not sully her collection with duplicates.
You saw the war, folks. This is no collection. She's amassing an army. No telling how many creatures she's tamed.
All these things loose.
It doesn't seem so bad. They're like pets.
Like pets? Spoken by a woman who ain't spent enough time in a cage.
Oh, well, cages have bars.
Rocket, we found him! Over here!
Groot! Easy there, bud. I'll get you out in a flash.
Whoa! Hey! Let's not turn him into kindling.
Stand back. Breach the perimeter.
It's too thick.
It's too thick.
Who knew?
That's it. Just like the Arago drop, bud. On 3, 2... Oh, that dast witch stripped you down to your bark. You know, we'd have showed up sooner, but that's way both of those.
Good to have you back, Groot. Now all we need is an exit. I guess Groot knows the way.
Hey, wait up, bud. What's going on? Say something.
You okay, Groot?
Shut it, Quill.
What did I do?
You're the one who insisted on the stupid plan. Now that freaking Monster Queen has... I don't know.
Traumatized him.
Exactly. Is that it, big guy? Are you hurt?
Perhaps the tree has been bewitched.
She did do something to that Taratara.
So no one's gonna talk about the fact that he's walking around naked.
Would you all shut your Flarkin traps and let me think?
Hey, come on, talk to me, bud. What did that Bedouin Flarka do to you? Look.
Oh, crap.
Guardians of the Galaxy. You fools thought you could cheat me and suffer no consequence.
Groot.
Which one of you thought it wise to entrust your absurd scheme to a Flora Colossus? You call him friend, yet you ignore his very nature, overlooking the fact that he is...
the worst liar in history.
I told you, he can't just pretend to be monstrous.
To his credit, he kept your secret for almost an hour.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you. Combat.
Honorably, your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath.
I can work with that.
Dweller, feast upon them. Well, now!
possess a firearm!
Curse you!
Run him through!
I thought you'd never ask!
I commend your effort, Lady Hellbender!
You're praising her!
Destroy! Alright! We're making progress!
The beast has learned from its mistake!
Blow him up!
She's not gonna let this one go!
That's a problem for later! Like we don't have enough problems already!
What's a few more?
Show him your roots!
Swarm them, my cats! What's next, Peter?
My great strength goes underutilized! Come on, you overgrown octopus! The great...
Warm them, my pets!